Return to trial. This is State of New Jersey versus Munoz and Velazquez. The parties are present. The jurors are absent. Counsel, I can inform that the jurors have reached a verdict. I'm prepared to take it at this time.
Thank you.
I'll be taking the verdict first with respect to defendant Velazquez.
Are you ready now?
Yes.
Jury coming in.
Please, sir. Ms. Horner and your client, please stand and face the jury. As to count two, sir, conspiracy to commit murder, do you find not guilty or guilty?
Not guilty.
As to count three, murder, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Not guilty.
As to count four, unlawful possession of a weapon, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Not guilty.
As to count five, possession of a weapon for an unlawful purpose, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Not guilty.
You may be seated. I'll take your word now regarding defendant Munoz. As to count one, murder, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Guilty.
As to the question, did you answer yes or no?
Yes.
As to count two, conspiracy to commit murder, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Not guilty.
As to count four, unlawful possession of a weapon, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Guilty.
As to count five, possession of a weapon for an unlawful purpose, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Guilty.
As to count six, witness tampering, how do you find not guilty or guilty?
Guilty.
As to the question of force, did you answer yes or no?
Yes.
As to the question of official proceedings enumerated with respect to the crime of murder, how do you find yes or no?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. You may hand up your verdict. Please be seated. Gentlemen, I'm now going to poll the jury, and what that means is I'm going to call you by seat number, and you can answer yes or no. Answer yes if the verdict is reported by your foreman as your verdict. Answer no if it's not. Juror number one?
Yes.
Juror number two?
Yes.
Juror number three was an alternate. Juror number four?
Yes.
Juror number five?
Yes.
Juror number six?
Yes.
Juror number seven?
Yes.
Juror number eight?
Yes.
Juror number nine?
Yes.
Juror number 10?
Yes.
Juror number 11 was an alternate. Juror number 12?
Yes.
Juror number 13?
Yes.
Juror number 14?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the return of your verdict that completes your service, please depart with my thanks on behalf of the judiciary and your fellow citizens of DeLury County. Feel free to go. Memorandum from the parties. Please address the issues of aggravating and mitigating factors, merger, consecutive or concurrent sentencing, any mandatory sentencing requirements that may be attended, parole disqualification. May I have a sentencing date?
6th,
Your Honor. Is June 6th available?
Judge, I'll be there.
Yes, thank you.
June 6th, then, for sentencing. Defendant's bail is revoked. Committed to county jail pending sentencing. All right, thank you, everyone. This court is adjourned.